Then he says in verse 8, come. Come with me from Lebanon, my bride. God is always calling his people to come. And Satan is always telling them, you can't go. Look at you. I mean, how can you go? He knows what you've done. He knows your sins. He knows how vile you are. He knows the dullness of your heart. Don't go to him. But those are the words of the liar and the deceiver. And oftentimes you believe him because it is so hard to believe God with regard to his love, because his love is so great.